What's up, YouTube? This is Rainbow Six Siege with me, Cluvio. I hope everybody is in the Christmas spirit. This is the intro video to let you guys know what I plan to do in this series. First off, I know that I've been away for quite some time. It's just that I've had really bad internet for the past 6 months. I am working on it. I do plan to get to a place with better connection in about a month or so. So let's forget all that. Let's get to why I'm here. So what is Rainbow Six Siege? It's a four-part mini-series. The first being the Rainbow Six Siege Starter Edition. This is basically for those who plan to get into the game, people who have just gotten into the game, or people who have been playing the game for some time but aren't very comfortable with it. Anyway, so this will give you some basic knowledge on how to play the game, what to do, what not to do, and so on. The second part is Operator in Question, where I'll pick two operators every week and I'll discuss them, whether it's loadout, strategies on how to play them, and the works. Then we have Rainbow Six Siege, Part 3, which is Siege is All, where I'll bring you guys tips, tricks, updates, camera spots, map knowledge, and so on and so forth. And finally, we have Rainbow Six Siege with Cluvio, where as usual, I goof around and I bring you my games, full rounds, my fails in all their glory, and hopefully I can, you know, give you guys some laughs. Anyway, let's get into the video, shall we? I actually haven't played this since Season 4, that's the Retro DLC came out. So, I'm really excited to see what changes have happened. I know that Patch 5.2 just dropped, so we've had some major changes to the operators, which I will get into. Hopefully, if the game connects, we can get into it. Yes. I will unlock these two guys that I will get to it. Okay. So, I like this. This looks nice. Now, operators. We have two new operators, which is, as you can see, Habana and Echo. As you can see, I have unlocked quite a bit. Let's get into... I still have about T, the specialist assault team from Japan. We have on attack we have Habana, and on defense we have Echo. I'm gonna quickly unlock these guys. I'm actually very psyched to see how she plays. Oh. Basic uniform, okay. And say T, Echo, unlock, then, and let's see what he looks like. So he has the supernova. Okay. So the basic one and two. I still have to unlock Castle. Tachanka. Oh, Tachanka got a major buff. I know that. And Frost. Okay. Anyway, so this is the basic intro video. I just wanted to let you guys know what I would be doing. I guess we've gotten new maps as well. Yes, we have. Rainbow Six Siege Season 2 passes here. That's good, but I'm not gonna pick that up.
Well, that brings us to the end of this video. Thank you guys for sticking around. I hope you did enjoy the video. If you did, leave a like, subscribe, and all of that. Watch out for updates for the new series. And yeah, I thought I'd leave you with some footage of me playing Just Cause 3. I've been thoroughly enjoying this game, and I do need to upload some Just Cause 3 footage as well. Anyway, I'm going to shut up and you guys enjoy. Bye bye. We'll be right back.
Reinforcements inbound.